Hi, and welcome to our open film project. As you know, there are one or two things I haven't figured out yet. And, the mic we will not have over here. It seems that everything are kind of going astray today. I forgot to record the kids' workshop, so what I get, I hope I can get it from Google later on, from YouTube later on. But as I said, there are one or two things, or a lot more than that, I haven't figured out to do yet. As you saw, the trees we have made, the green one summer, and this one fall, and now winter. And the problem with winter is that, you know, we make these in thread like this, and then we glue leaves on afterwards. But in winter there are no leaves, so if you see this and this are not going that good, you'll be able to see it's kind of not that good. And so I will try to figure something out. First I will make one so you can see what I mean. Go away. How they look when I finish. Need to get now. You can see they are kind of too thin in comparison to this, so I have to somehow to make them thicker. And it still has to be kind of tough when you are touching it all the time, when you move the trees on the scene and so on. So don't know. I don't exactly know. You could, of course, put, that's one of the thing I'm thinking of, that is to paint them with thick paint so I get a little, get more thickness, or glue or something like that. And of course I could do it with silicone, or I don't really know. Oh, yet. So the only way do it is with some experiments. Yes. Dip them in something. So you can get a little volume on them. You can see it's pretty thin. So as you can see here, and if I just did this like I do with the other ones, put it down here, and then it would look kind of wrong. But I will take something we can grill. Thank you. push the camera. Sorry. So see if it cool. That's okay. You can see there is a big difference. I need some glue. Sorry for all that running around, because why are this buffering? Stream was bubbling on my computer, not the one I'm sending with, but the other ones. Another one. Then he tried to make it a little more. Soft and shapes. Like a real one. Like this. I will take another thing. It's hard for me to see how much you can see, but now you can see it, right? Yes, see, but you can see here, it's there is kind of, and you can see the wire I have put around it, so that we need to get to disappear somehow. But now I will try the first we will let that one dry and make one more while they do that. Three. Should think I have learned it by now. I have made hundreds of these. But it's easy to forget when there's a lot of other stuff to think about. That's my excuse, and I stick with it. Five, yes, and three. Yeah. Side. And And then there should be one more. No. I need a little more winding. Don't do that on the table with a mic on. No, 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 no. So I keep forgetting that. So I ought to have the mic coming down from the ceiling. It's difficult to have it stand on another tripod on the side of me, because there's not much room. The soft boxes is standing on the tripods, and the cameras are standing on tripods. It's a tripod. What? Tripod Utopia. And every time you move it, they try to take your legs. Stumbling all over the place. Cut that one. Nope, not on the table. Oh. This one, no. So we'll give that a little bit of glue. This one is very loose. So some super glue. And this one is good. Then was the thought that the first part here we could use a little clay to too soft in the way over here. But we cannot do that all the way out. Just to start. Maybe a little more. And the good part with this is you can paint on it. Oop. You know, when you're shooting with a HD camera, then a lot of things are showing very clearly. Cannot put all of it in bulk. Something has to be close and sharp. That's a problem with this stuff. See, we don't have the sharp lip on it. Goes from the big branch to the thinner one. Could go as far as up to the next one. Yeah, they are pretty stiff. Maybe we can do it with clay. I don't know. I will get a tool. Yeah. Actually, this is the fun part of making a stop motion. For me at least, you know, all the stuff where when you run into problems, you have to figure out how and this is actually better than I expected, because it's more stable than it, and I have expected. But you can see it's a massive work to get all of that done. But you can choose which tree you want to focus on. So I put a little oil on my finger, so so it don't stick. And then I put my paper towels in another room in the workshop. I actually think this could work. I can see this one has been broken. That's not so good. This together didn't do good work. not know who he was. It wasn't me. I actually think that this could function somehow. But my God, it will take a lot of time. My dream was that I could dip it in something that like pear pine, and I don't know what you call it. Because you can see this. I'm not gonna be easy. It will be very time consuming. Oops, and now I put my nails in it. Look wise, it actually could work, but time wise, that's worse. A kind of function, and kind of not. What could one use? You can see you have to build up quite a layer to to get it to work. If you kind of dipped it in wax, you could. But the problem with that is you get this, I think, I don't know, but you get the same thickness out here as in there, so. We can try I don't know. It's okay to put it on in the start. To take the worst, but if I'm going to dip it in something, then it cannot be on the tree. I have to put it in that way. But maybe I could paint something on it. Acrylic paint are rather thick. This will take very, very long, and as soon as I get up to here, then I my fingers touch it, and then it not work that good. Don't have a solution on that right now, but I can try to put this on. I think we need to experiment a little. Before we come up with some good solutions. If we only have to make one tree, then this was good enough. That was bearable, but more, that's not gonna work. Yes, that was better.
Yep.
Enough, or what? Get down there. No. Yes. And we will give that a little glue too, and then I think I will try that with some paint. See how thick I can. Because at least I know that's faster. Much quicker. And easier. But I will still do the first part in. In clay, just wait a second, but the time is about up today, so I will play a little with it until tomorrow. See if I come up with some genius idea. I'm not sure of that, but we can always hope. That I wake up in the middle of the night and I got it. One could wish but we will not get any farther tonight, so I will thank everybody for holding out and come visiting, and of course as always Pixelfantasy.com. There I have the chat room or comment where you can. I have a thread in there where you can give any ideas and suggestions, or you can see earlier episode from this, and you can see on the blog how all the studio are put together and what all kind of weird stuff. So thank you and good morning or good night wherever you are in the world. See you again, hopefully tomorrow.